Taylor Swift celebrated Travis Kelce's Kansas City Chiefs win during her Eras Tour concert in Miami by giving a subtle mid-show shout-out. She changed the lyrics of her song Karma to reference Kelce as the guy on the Chiefs, while fans spotted her celebrating on stage. Kelce, who was in the crowd, cheered and danced along as Swift performed. The night marked yet another memorable moment for the couple as they continued to support each other's careers in a very public way. So it's a... For more interesting updates, please like and subscribe.